The off-ball defender unwittingly finds himself on the wrong side of the screen.